Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today's video is another one of my favourite type of videos, and that is a facts about video. And today we're going to be talking about the facts about the Afghan Hounds. If you haven't heard of these before, I'm going to be honest, I hadn't really heard much about this dog breed, so I've thoroughly enjoyed doing my research. Before we do get started, let me know down below in the comments anything you know about this dog breed, or actually let me know as well what other videos you would like to see on a particular dog breed. If it's your dog breed, let me know in the comments and we'll be sure to add it to our list. But let's just get started. So the first fact about the Afghan Hound is that they're actually one of the most ancient dog breeds out there. This dog breed is so old, it's actually so hard to pinpoint exactly where it originated. Legend has it that the Afghan Hound was the dog rescued on the Noah's Ark. So literally dates back years and years and years ago, to the point that they can't even pinpoint exactly where this dog breed came from. Now the second fact is that they were actually used to hunt. They were a hunting dog. These graceful dogs might look like they were bred for the life of luxury, but originally they were actually used to aid hunters in the deserts and mountains of Afghanistan. So if you look at them, they look like this beautiful dog, but actually they were quite a hard working dog breed. Fact number three is that they're actually as fast as racehorses. The average Afghan Hound can reach speeds of up to 40 miles per hour, which is crazy. For comparison, that's about as fast as a purebred racehorse. The fastest horse in the world can only reach 43.97 miles per hour, and an Afghan Hound can reach up to 40 miles per hour. So they're an incredibly fast dog, just a really impressive dog breed. Fact number four is all about their hips. Now the Afghan Hound is not only quick but also incredibly agile and able to turn on a dime. Now they actually have an unusual hip placement. They are higher and wider apart compared to other breeds. This allows them to make quick turns and maneuver around the uneven terrain of the Afghanistan mountains. So their body has almost been able to adapt to match what they are needed for. Now fact number five is that they are sight hounds. Now the Afghan Hound is a member of a group of slender dogs known as the sight hounds. This group belongs to the greyhound, the whippet and the saluki. As the name suggests, they have great vision. These dogs actually have heads, which means that they can have a field of vision of 270 degrees, which is massively impressive. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.